Hey all you awesomely blossomely people out there, welcome back to my channel. My name is Nirupama and I hope you all are doing great. Well, in today's video I'm gonna talk about something which I'm still not sure about whether I should talk about it or no. Okay, so if you guys don't know, I work for Jet Airways. A lot of you keep on asking me that you work for which airline. So I work for Jet Airways and things are not going well with the organization, and it's a tough time. And a lot of you keep on, people who know that I work with Jet Airways, you guys keep on asking me questions related to the organization, that okay, what's happening, what's gonna happen, is everything gonna be okay, what are your plans, what are you gonna do after this, and all of that. So if you ask me, I have zero idea about what's gonna happen. I don't know what's happening right now and I don't know what's gonna happen, but I'm just hoping for the best. I'm just hoping that everything is gonna be okay. And here, I'm a cabin crew, right? So my job is to go on flight and do my job. I have no idea about the management. I have no idea how they are handling the current situation. So I have nothing to comment on that, and I cannot give you any information. Sorry, but what I'm going to talk about is my journey with Jet Airways. I just want to share my point of view as an employee. What do I think about my organization? I just want to share my point of view with you guys. So to start off with, let's go back to 2013. So after completing my graduation, I went to Calcutta. वहाँ पे मेरी दोस्त लिली इस airline के साथ काम कर रही थी, ठीक है? And उसने कहा, मैं after my completing my graduation, I was doing nothing, so I said कि चलो जाके मैं उससे मिल के आती हूँ. And उसने कहा कि you know, why don't you try for my airline, you know, it will be a lot of fun if we will fly together. And so I was like, you know what, I'm not sure, I'm not prepared, I don't know anything about it, so like, you know what, just go and try for it, there is no harm in trying. I went, I cleared the first round, I cleared the second round, third round, fourth round, fifth round वो भी अच्छा गया. And last round में I remember हम दो ही लड़कियां बची हुई थी. So हम दोनों में से जो एक लड़की थी उसको कहा कि you know, you can try next time. And मुझे उन्होंने कहा कि we are putting you on hold. So I did not understand what does that mean. Like hold पे रखना, is it like मुझे I'm rejected or I'm selected but अभी they don't want to recruit me. Like what does it mean? I was actually very clueless. And then they said that we'll give you a call in 2-3 months, which they never did. So let me tell you about something about me, that I am a pathetic loser. Like I'm very bad with dealing with the failure, and for me it was a failure, because agar hold pe rakha hai to agar jab tak job nahi mili hai tab tak things were not clear, and I was very disheartened, and I thought that I will never ever try for any other airline after this. Then uske baad kuch mahino baad maine wahan pe ek aur friend banayi Shrimoy, and then you know she said you know let's go and let's try for Jet. Hum like us airline ne liya, Jet kyun legi mujhe? So I was like, I don't want to try for it. I don't want to go and humiliate myself and go through the same thing. She said, you know, there's no harm in trying and it's going to be a learning experience. So let's go and let's just do it. I was like, fine, okay, let's just go. I went, I cleared the first round, I cleared the second round, I cleared the third round, I cleared the fourth round, and I was in. I was in, I got the job, and I was on top of the world. Like it was the happiest moment of my life. I was just so happy. You know, and I remember when I was going for the interview, Lily had an early morning flight that day. So she told my mother before going for the flight that you know what, aunty, तैयारी शुरू करना शुरू कर दो. आपकी लड़की बॉम्बे जा रही है ट्रेनिंग के लिए. So you know, तैयारी करना आप शुरू कर दो. And मैंने उसको बस गुस्से से देखा कि अगर ऐसा नहीं हुआ ना तो तुम सोच लेना तुम्हारे साथ क्या होगा. Then उसके बाद मेरी ट्रेनिंग खत्म हुई, मैं I started flying, and then you know. I was in Trivandrum for a year, and I remember there I got this opportunity where they selected me and 3 other girls from Bombay base to go for an event to San Francisco. I'm like, San Francisco? मैं मतलब Singapore नहीं गई थी और मुझे San Francisco भेज दिया उन्होंने. मतलब it was a paid holiday. आप काम भी नहीं कर रहे हो, you're just going and you're there for 3 days and you're getting money for that. You know, you're getting the allowance as well. So you know what else you can ask for? And I have the US visa, and I know लोगों को कितना मुशक्कत करनी पड़ती है to get the US visa, but I have it, and I have no plans Like I have no plans to utilize that. I know it expired, which I got rakhe rakhe. I have no plans to use it, but still I have it, and that makes me feel happy, you know. After that, I came to Delhi. I met really nice people. I made really good friends. And you know what? I honestly feel that I owe so much to this company. I know they say that you should love your job, not your company. But understand, becoming a cabin crew was never my dream. It's not my dream job. It's like I was not doing anything, so I appeared for it, and luckily I got this chance, and I'm here, and I'm not cribbing about it. I'm not saying that, oh, mujhe kyun mil gayi naukri. But I'm actually happy, and whatever I have today is because of this job and because of my company, because they thought that I am good enough to be part of this organization. I still remember, I clearly remember that there were so many people in that interview hall, and out of those, I was the one who got selected, like including 11. But still, I'm just saying that, you know, you have to be, you can't see, everything is fine that you are deserving, you are capable, that's why you got the job, ye nahi to kahin aur mil jayegi, everything is fine, but still you got the job. They selected you over anybody else. Least what you can do for them is to be loyal. It's to give your 100%. Like whenever I go on the flight, I make sure that I give my 100%. I can go with a straight face. I can just give out the trays, take it back, put it in my cart, put the card back in the location, come back home. I will still get paid for that. Instead of that, I choose to have that smile on my face to make sure when people deplane, they say nice things about me. You know, I'm being selfish because I want appreciation. I want people to say good things about my company because I'm emotionally attached, because this company has given me so much. Like whatever I have today is because of that company, and I cannot deny the fact. I cannot take that credit from them. I have whatever I have. If I talk about my husband, about my marriage, so like I met my husband in my colleague's marriage. Matlab aise to main janti bhi nahi thi unhe, theek hai? तो कनेक्शन कैसे होता है? अगर मैं जेट में नहीं होती तो मैं उस कलीग को नहीं जानती, उस कलीग को नहीं जानती, मुझे इनवाइट नहीं करती तो शादी नहीं होती. इफ आई टॉक अबाउट माय यूट्यूब चैनल, लाइक यू नो दिस, सो इट इज ऑल बिकॉज ऑफ माय जॉब. लाइक व्हाट एवर नॉलेज आई हैव, लाइक आई नो फॉर द फैक्ट, लाइक कि मैं अगर कोई और वीडियो डालूँ उसमें कभी इतने व्यूज नहीं आते, ना ही कोई देखता है उसे. बट वेन एवर आई अपलोड एनीथिंग रिलेटेड टू कैबिन क्रू, आई गेट अ लॉट ऑफ व्यूज. यू पीपल लाइक इट, यू पीपल अप्रिशिएट इट. एंड how can I talk about it so much? Because I know about this job. And how do I know about this job? Because I got this opportunity. And you know, whatever for me, aviation is Jet Airways. Whatever I know about aviation, it's all Jet Airways. It's all through Jet Airways. So loving your job, it's all okay. You should love your job, but you should not love your company. But as I said that it was never my dream job. So what I'm left with? My company. And what I have to be loyal. If I'm not loyal to my, I don't know, that's how my brain functions, you know. I don't know about anybody else. I know many people, they say, you know, you are an idiot, you're still here and you're still waiting that things to be fine and you're still hoping for that, you know, you should try somewhere else and you know, just be practical. Everything is fine, I understand, you know, it's not being practical, you know, waiting and hoping for things to be okay. But I think this is the least I can do for my company. Whatever I have today is because of Jet Airways. I cannot deny the fact. And I feel so proud. I remember when I did my, like, 11th I came back. That was the last flight I did, alright? And tab se main ghar mein baithi hu. Aur main dimag pagal ho gaya kyunki I have nothing to do. You know, I have nothing to do and I don't know what to do. You know, so I remember on that day we were in Amsterdam and there was this passenger jo ki dusri airline se fly kar rahi thi, and unhone kaha ki, you know what, I want to click your picture, like all of you, the crew and the captain. And we were like, we were a little hesitant because uniform you're not supposed to and all of that. They're like, okay, theek hai. She clicked the picture and then she said, you know what, I want to send it to my friend and I want to show her that jet is still flying. And that was the sweetest thing, that like, that made my day, you know. It feels so good that, you know, people, you are emotionally connected to your company, understood, because, you know, you have given your sweat, your hard work to that organization, and, you know, you will be emotionally involved and emotionally connected to the organization. Of course, you're getting paid for that, but then you're emotionally attached as well. But when you see the consumers, when you see the guests, the passengers saying something like that, it it feels incredible. They have that connection, they have that bond, they have that relation with the organization. It feels, and you know, I feel so glad, I feel so privileged to be part of such an airline where people, where the passengers, they feel so connected with the airline. Like literally after so many days, itna koi acha ki koi you know hame aisa kuch keh raha hai, bahut acha lagta hai. You know, वरना लोग आके बस ऐसी चीजें पूछते हैं कि सैलरी मिल रही कि नहीं मिल रही है. वो जेट इज स्टिल फ्लाइंग, एवरीथिंग इज ओके ना. मतलब ऐसा लगता है कोई जख्म मेरा नमक में छिड़क रहा है. टू बी वेरी ऑनेस्ट, यू नो, इट्स नॉट मोर देन अ कंसर्न. इट्स लाइक समबडी इज टॉन्टिंग यू एंड यू नो यू हैव कमिटेड सम सॉर्ट ऑफ क्राइम. लाइक यू नो आई एम नॉट सेइंग कि पैसेंजर क्रिप नहीं करते या हम क्रिप नहीं करते. वी ऑल क्रिप अबाउट, सी नथिंग इज परफेक्ट इन दिस वर्ल्ड एंड वी एज द एम्प्लॉयज वी कांट बी हैप्पी विद एनीथिंग. आई हैव सीन द बेस्ट ऑफ द बेस्ट एयरलाइन क्रू क्रिपिंग अबाउट देयर कंपनी, क्रिपिंग अबाउट द जॉब. सो नोबडी कैन बी हैप्पी, नोबडी कैन मेक यू हैप्पी. लेट्स फेस द रियलिटी. हमें कुछ भी मिल जाए, कितना भी मिल जाए, वी कैन नॉट बी हैप्पी. बट वी cannot neglect the fact that, you know, whatever we are getting, we should be grateful for that. You know, we just can't be like, okay, ye matlab itna to main deserve karta hi tha. And you know, a lot of times people, they come and ask me, a lot of times you guys ask me that which is the best airline, किसके लिए हमें जाना चाहिए, कौन सी आपके हिसाब से कौन सी best airline है. Like I said earlier, जो airline आपको hire कर ले. For me it was Jet. Jet has given me this opportunity, has given me this chance. I know ये बहुत भारी भारी word लग रहे होंगे, especially जो लोगों को मैं जानती हूँ या you know जो इस industry में है, वो कहेंगे क्या बेवकूफ़ है, क्या बेवकूफ़ वाली बातें कर रहे हैं. But you know, if you ask me, I am that attached to my company. It is actually, it is very difficult for me to imagine myself in any other uniform. You know, I cannot see myself in any other color than yellow. You know, it is, I'm that connected to the organization. I feel really sad, really bad when I read about it, when people say things about it. I am not saying that I never cribbed about my company, or I never said anything bad about my company. We all do, but then at the end it's my company. Like I understand that the founder of the company, okay, he thought that, okay, one day he thought that, okay, let me start this new venture, I want to start my own airline, and he started everything is fine. But then after that, it is my hard work. You know, every person who is part of this airline, it's their hard work. Whether they talk about the loaders, whether they talk about the commercial, the security, the ticketing people who are sitting at the ticketing counters, whether they talk about the cabin crew, whether they talk about the cabin cleaning, whether they talk about the captains, whether they talk about the management, we all are part of it. We all are there. We all are involved, and we all are making it happen. आर कंपनी, हमने अपनी मतलब नींद सेक्रीफाइस की है इस जॉब के लिए, फेस्टिवल सेक्रीफाइस किए हैं. बहुत बार मन नहीं होता था जाने का, बहुत बार इंपॉर्टेंट फंक्शंस होते थे घर में, बहुत सारी चीज़ें होती है जो हमने सेक्रीफाइस किए जस्ट बिकॉज आई हैव टू गो फॉर दिस फ्लाइट एंड दिस इज माई जॉब एंड आई कैन नॉट टेक इट फॉर ग्रांटेड. सो इट इज माई एयरलाइन एज वेल, सो आई विल फील बैड अबाउट इट इफ समथिंग रॉन्ग विल हैपन टू इट. You know, I will be emotionally attached to that. I will react in a way, the way I'm reacting, and it's not me. Whenever I talk to any one of my crew, they just want nothing. They're like, okay, we'll wait, but we hope things work out. You know, because everyone is so attached to this organization that we can't even imagine, because it's no more, you know, the owner's company, it's our organization, because every person is contributing in some way or the other. That's how we are making it happen. Without a loader, without a ground staff, without a commercial, without a security staff, without the pilot, without the crew, without the cleaning staff, a aircraft cannot take off. We cannot take the passengers. We need everyone. So every one of us really wants it to happen. We really want कि ये जो time है ये भी निकल जाए and we come back on track. We really want. That's what we want. That's what I want. You know, as an employee, that's what I really want. I'm not judging people who left, or I'm not saying that, okay, this is the smartest thing what I'm doing to stick on and to be there and to wait and see what will happen. But I think this is what I want right now. See, every person has a different reason. Every person has their own reason, you know, their family. Everything is there, you know. So you have to think practically whether you have savings and all, you know. And this is just a job. But then this is what I feel, and I'm not leaving JET till the time सच में ताले नहीं लग जाते कंपनी में और मेरे रोस्टर में होम स्टैंड बाय दिखाना भी बंद हो जाए मैं उस दिन तक आई विल नॉट लीव जेट दैट्स फॉर श्योर एंड आई कांट से एनीथिंग अबाउट द फ्यूचर मे बी आई हैव टू गो एंड अप्लाई फॉर एनी एयरलाइन आई होप दैट डजंट हैपन आई एम जस्ट होपिंग फॉर द बेस्ट एंड आई एम सॉर्ट ऑफ प्रिपेयर्ड फॉर द वर्स्ट एंड या दैट्स ऑल व्हाट आई हैव टू शेयर विद यू गाइस एंड थैंक यू फॉर बीइंग सो पेशेंट एंड वॉचिंग दिस वीडियो Take care.